Before this video begins, I just want to say that I'm very sorry what's happening to Ukraine right now, and hopefully Russia doesn't, you know. And I just wanted you guys that if it's possible, like I pray for them sometimes, that hope that like that Russia stops this war and Ukraine like can have peace with Russia. If you don't know what's going on, I'll leave a link in the description for you guys to see what's happening. And or if you already like just like know what's happening and you do want to watch the latest news about it, then I'll leave a link in the second link will be the link for the latest news, and then first one will probably be the what's happening. Okay, so that's all what I wanted to say, and enjoy the video. Okay, let's spin this, let's see what we get. Is it gonna be Bedwars? Okay. Where's bronze? I've never played this map. Here's bronze. Okay, 18. It's a long way. We have someone bridging over to us. Better. Okay. Got some armor. Sword. 16 browns, okay. Exactly enough. Okay, that could be enough. That should. Yeah, that's enough. Then a knockdown stick. Okay, iron. It's so close to each other. I got destroyed there. Good. What would they do? Oh, they're stacked.
sand and then quickly cover it up. Usually I go crazy with it, but I'm just fine now. Okay, get bronze for bronze. They're already destroying beds, so get us protect one more blocks. We're a bed up more, so we don't have to worry about that really. Okay, we're one block off. That doesn't really matter. Okay, more blocks. Let me get the boomstick and one iron. I don't even know where the iron spawns. Probably over there. But anyways, okay. Let me get more blocks. Okay. Let me get up over. Let me try. Well, I think we'll go over here. Maybe if I think there's iron over there. So then we could like I'm getting so nervous. Oh no. Okay, at least we protected our bed, so another bed. No. Okay. I'm feeling lucky about this one. There's the iron. Use bronze. Ten is what I need. Probably get sandstone. Hey, that should be enough. No, don't put it. No, don't put it. Oh, I thought you're covering it. Anyone could easily get through this with a pickaxe, so. How? The iron's not even spawning, how do you. Okay, it doesn't really matter. That's probably him moving off the bed. Oh, nope, it's not. Gun. Yes, okay. Okay, we're good. Probably make this. Oh. This. Okay. Oh! No. Almost punched off. No. I'm half there. Come on. No. Half a heart. Come on. Okay. So, sword. It's all easy stuff. Okay, so now we just need a kill. And then we're good. Okay. This is our base, basically. But I'm gonna go back because we don't know if someone could be coming over, so. Nobody's close to us, so I think we're good. Oh, that's a lot of iron. 4 iron. Okay, chest plate. Definitely chest plate. I'll get the some protection too, you know. Something. Okay, and then probably just a whole lot of blocks. Because we need to defend our bed. So. Probably just a whole lot of blocks. Now, I said earlier I go crazy with blocks. Like when I'm bending, when I have a lot. Yeah, I just go crazy. Like this. I just build up. I just build everywhere. Like they'll probably still be able to get through it, but like just for extra defense. Let's pick another one. Let's make this more like stable. And then this could probably just be like, I don't know what this could really be. Like if we get an explosive bow, then we or just a bow, then we can just stay here and watch. And if they're coming. So, probably thinking of like, okay, 4 iron. Anything good for 4 iron? We'll get the sword level 2, just to be safe. And then just blocks, probably. Well, take that. Oh, 9, okay. So that could be a lot of defense. And then glowstone. Wait, let me get a pick. Let me get a pick, and then I'll just surround the bed with the endstone. Okay, so. Okay, see how. Wait, and I forgot about this side. And the front side. So, this side is barely protected, so. That's the bed. I'm glitching. That's the bed right here. Well, that's the endstone that I just did. Oh! Oh wait, that's my demon. Okay. Okay, so we have somebody coming. I think our bed's pretty protected, so I think we should be good. Yes, okay. So now I'm just knocking them out. Okay, we're good. If I do need more skulls, so I can get back. Okay, I'm gonna go back to our bed. I don't feel safe just leaving it there by itself. And food. I'm gonna need food. No, he just fell. Okay. Well, that's kind of fine. Because we probably have this loads of them. So, food's a problem. I'm just gonna get loads of food. Okay, and then specials. Where is it? Like this tracker? Did you? No. Or was that into. No. I don't know. I think. So we have potions. Okay, so I don't have enough money. Need gold, which is there, and you know what? I should probably get my pickaxe up a bit. And then shears. Okay, that's perfect. And then. Okay, yeah. I'm kind of set. Okay, so I'll go probably knock out there on the bed. So. We won the game, and our bed was destroyed.